plans for the Philippines?
Sorry.
What are the plans for the Philippines?
Now we are planning several things. Okay. Yeah. So therefore, as of today, we cannot tell you in detail. But of course, we are planning to introduce memorable new product lineup to celebrate the 50 years anniversary. Mm-hmm. And also, we are planning to have some special event.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Sir, even general plans for the year in terms of maybe your operations, not just the product, but your
Of course, but this is not cause of 50 years anniversary, but in order to make further progress in the Philippine market, we have to improve several things. Of course, so we have to improve the product itself, and also we have to improve maybe our sales activities and also marketing activity also, right? And to do so, to make it effective, of course, we also improve our internal operations, internal operations, production operations, and also, for instance, delivery operations. Those things, we have a lot of things to improve.
So how are your sales last year?
Last week? So last year we realized 132 improvement. I mean 32% growth compared with the last year.
It's just compared to 2015?
Yes.
And how much is that in terms of values?
Around 10 billion.
10 billion pesos.
Yes.
Okay, that's because you earlier, Panasonic Philippines earlier set the target of 14 for 2018, right?
Yeah.
Are you still on track for achieving that? So this year, how much is your target for 2017?
More than 20% growth.
From 10
from
billion?
Yes.
So that's, well.
Around.
And how are you going to achieve that?
Therefore, of course, maybe today we will introduce details in order to increase 20% growth. Yeah? We need new product lineup, and we have to expand our sales route. And that's why, as I just mentioned, we have to develop new delivery system.
New delivery?
Otherwise,
online?
No, not online. But, I didn't know that Philippines is there are a lot of
islands.
Therefore, how to realize this effective, very smooth delivery system. This is one of the key issues to increase.
You will put up more dealers in the islands.
Fortunately, we already have a lot of variable dealers in all over things.
Okay.
But to maximize the sales, how to deliver our goods smoothly and with lower cost, this is important.
So far, which of your lines are best sellers now? How much product category?
Maybe number one is the refrigerator.
Pardon?
Refrigerator, air conditioner, and washing machine. Those three categories is our major product line.
You are the market leader in these three categories.
We do hope so, but unfortunately, as of today, still. We are kind of a challenger to be a number one.
You are second.
Depends on the product.
So it's the refrigerator.
Refrigerator. I believe number one.
So do you have any plans to boost up your marketing campaigns
for this year?
for this year?
Yes, yes, of course.
In what way?
Together with the introduction of memorable products to celebrate 50 years.
How about brand ambassadors like that?
For the moment, we don't have. Mm-hmm. But it's a better idea.
When you say memorable, do you exactly mean? Are this going to be the next generation smart technology kind of product?
We are always focusing on the Filipinos' life here in Philippines. Mm-hmm. So therefore, in order to improve their life more richer.
One that will last throughout the years. Like that? Something that will last throughout the years? Long lasting, more durable.
Yes, more durable. And for instance, one of the big problem for the Filipino consumer is, for instance, cost of electricity. Right?
Mm-hmm. Cost of it.
Yeah. How to minimize, the power consumption. This is one of the key issues. Mm-hmm. So therefore, we are planning to develop those products which we can minimize the power consumption.
Energy saving products. Yes. And you will introduce this product this year?
Oh, yes.
These products are all coming from Japan?
No. We imported the product from Japan and Vietnam and Malaysia. And Thailand. And of course, also we are producing the products here in Philippines.
What products are those that are produced in the
country? Left watching button and the air
conditioner. The
window. Type. Yeah.
And do you plan any increasing production of this light?
Of course.
Like by how many percent or?
As I mentioned, sales target itself is 20%. But there's minimum we have to increase the product capacity.
The same 20%?
Minimum.
Sir, what has been the average increase in production? I mean, if you've been growing in sales, I suppose you've also been growing in terms of production. Sir, can you just give an average of increase in production?
Almost same as sales growth, but to tell the truth, we are also exporting some product to outside of the Philippines. So therefore, maybe slightly more than our sales growth.
Sounds slightly higher.
When you mentioned the sales are going to be held last year, you are excluding from that the exports, right? The exports. Sir, can you disclose how much your exports from the Philippine operations? How much were they last year?
I cannot tell you the exact number, but a portion of the export is around 10%. 10% of the total our company.
You export to what country?
Mainly Hong Kong.
This is for aircon?
Yes, window typing.
Okay, what about the ref?
Watching machine for the moment, no.
Uh-huh. The refrigerator.
As of today, we export window type air conditioner and also refrigerator.
Oh, did you start exporting the ref?
Yes.
You started exporting when?
Yes, last year.
Last year, okay. First time, huh?
Yes, possibly.
And then which type of refrigerator is this and to which country?
Direct cooling to also Hong Kong.
Ah, Hong Kong. These are like the residential refrigerators or no, not for commercial?
Commercial. Residential, sorry.
Pardon me?
Residential. These are the big ones?
Let's say medium.
Medium. Yeah.
Will there be any introduction of new technologies geared towards Internet of Things, like the smart appliances, Internet
new
of Things?
Our strategy is to expand and enrich the lineup of inverters. Related products, not only refrigerator but also air conditioner, even washing machine. Because as I just mentioned, right, here in the Philippines, how to minimize the
consumption.
That is one of the key issues.
Could there be any use of alternative sources of like solar power. Biases.
Solar power.
I don't think so.
Solar
power.
Solar power.
I'll ask our engineers.
So, do you plan to expand your export market aside from home?
We hope so, but it's not so easy.
Sure, how come?
Because, as of today, which we produced here in the Philippines, is point and refrigerator. This is direct cooling.
Direct cooling.
Yeah. Other than the Philippines, the demand of direct cooling refrigerator is not so big.
What do you mean? When it's direct cooling, is it more?
Because normally, as a trend itself, long frost type refrigerator, it's the major of refrigerator demand. So therefore, in order to expand the exporting of a refrigerator, maybe we have to develop those long frost type.
So you're going to change the technology for this new product?
Well, maybe that is one of key issues, but as of today, we haven't decided yet.
So if we do that, if we change the technology, which means we have more chance of exporting outside of Hong Kong, right? That's what you mean?
We really want to do so.
Is there any kind of interest in the development, the production of the
Hong Kong? For the moment, no.
Sir, these are the white lines. What about the brown lines?
Do you still produce in Philippines?
For the moment, no. But you're still distributing them?
Yes.
And which product lines are these?
TV. And mini compo. And also some TV accessories, like a headphone. Other than that, for the moment, no. And also, digital camera.
What kind of camera?
Still camera? Like that.
It's a camera.
But, no small appliances anymore? Or you have
Yes, of course. Small appliances, kitchen appliances also, we will import. From outside, and also beauty care products.
Beauty care?
Oh, wow. Yeah. Wow. Under the brand?
Yes, hair dryer, straightener, and facial steamer.
Yeah.
Wow. And some Irish color. Those things. So therefore, today you can
make it.
So therefore, we want to promote those new product lineup. Maybe. I believe here in Philippines we already have some brand image. Maybe this is the only for refrigerator, washing machine, and the next. Right? Yeah, but for the next 50 years, maybe we have to develop another brand image. Beauty care product is one of those products which we can develop a new brand image.
But that's still going to the future, so not yet,
maybe
this year.
You say already. So therefore, today you can see.
Really, they're going to be available here in the Philippines. Yes. They're imported from Japan?
Some of them, Japan. Okay. From China, or from Malaysia.
But which do you think will be a big hit here in the Philippines for the beauty product?
Maybe demand itself. Hair dryer is one of the biggest. And also straightener. I think you also use it, right?
No,
it's
natural. Just
no way, sir.
It's just like, I like this.
Strongly recommend you to use the Panasonic hairdryer.
What about competition, sir? How are you addressing that? Because, you know, the Korean companies are very strong here now.
Yeah. You're talking about the global?
Yeah, global.
Yeah, of course, competition becomes severe year by year. But to compete especially against that of the Korean manufacturer. Yeah. We also have to develop the new product lineup, the refrigerator washing machine. And once again, beauty care product is one of the good the weapon for us because they don't have.
That's true. Yeah.
They only have a washing machine.
How big is the beauty care products in your total sales?
So right now?
Very small.
Very small?
Very small. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately.
Can you give us a percentage?
Only one watch. Means still we have a huge room to improve.
Do you have a target on how big you want to expand that product line this
year? For instance, this year we want to make minimum triple, three times bigger than last year's sales.
It's for the Philippines.
Yes.
Just for that line.
Beauty care products.
So so far you only have you mentioned only hair dryer, hair straightener. What are the others?
Facial steamer.
Facial steamer. Yeah, I have that one.
Oh really?
Yeah, it was given by Panasonic.
Oh,
one
yes.
of the giveaways.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, yes.
That pink color.
Yes.
You have to put your face.
Yeah.
Yes, you have to put your face in the pink.
Use it for my nose.
Vaporizer.
Vaporizer.
Other than that point, like the fork cleanser or those things.
Maybe
yeah. Okay. What else? A facial steamer.
And facial cleaner.
Facial cleaner.
A handheld.
Maybe today you can get it.
Today? Oh. We're gonna stay drunk.
Okay. Cooling products like electric fan, I'm not sure if you still have that. No.
Oh, yes. Yes. Electric fan also we are producing here in the
Philippines.
Okay.
But if you do not change your technology, you're going to lose your manufacturing operation here in the future. So are you into that direction to go into the inverter technology?
Unfortunately, today I cannot tell you in detail, but of course as you just mentioned, in order to survive in this market, we have to develop the new technology.
But the Philippine market is still very, on the low end side, right?
When it comes relatively, yes.
Relatively. So how many workers do you have in that facility? Is it in Laguna?
Laguna and the Taytay.
And Taytay, right?
Yes.
I remember you produced before the battery.
Oh,
you
yes,
still do
yes.
that for flashlights and no more.
Battery also we are importing.
So the one in Taytay is the one producing?
In Taytay, we are producing a refrigerator, washing machine, and electric fan. And window aircon, we are producing in Laguna.
Pardon?
We are producing air conditioner, window type air conditioner in Laguna.
How many workers?
Totally around 500.
You'll be hiring more this year?
Probably.
For the beauty care products. Have a demo.
Do you have an idea of how big is the beauty care products market in the Philippines? Because if you're eyeing that market, that must be big.
Frankly speaking, I don't have an idea. But really huge. But for instance, hair dryer, there is a huge demand. But maybe some of you for hair drying, some of you using electric fan, right?
Yes.
I use the wind.
Wow.
Outside the
Jeep, right?
Yeah, the Jeep.
But to keep your hair more healthy, more beautiful, better to use the Panasonic head right.
Not just the electric fan, but the electric fan is also from Panasonic.
Oh, yes. But for more beautiful hair, okay, it's better to use the Panasonic head right.
You're importing the beauty line products because your competitors are not doing so. Do you plan to expand to other kinds of line product lines that your competitors are also not doing?
Yes.
Like what?
Adobo today, I cannot tell you.
Secret.
Secret.
But sir, it's another sector, like let's say audio components, something like that, but or still in beauty.
Audio product also, the beauty care product also. For instance, in Japan, we already introduced several products. Then some of them, maybe we can introduce here in Philippines. So therefore, before introduce the product, we have to check the marketability. Mm-hmm. Therefore, still it takes a bit longer time.
What's your market share of the beauty products in the Philippines? Or do you have a competitor here?
Yes, but mainly European.
European?
Yeah.
European hair dryer.
So you're number one here?
Philips,
major hair dryer.
Brands or Maybelline, those brands.
Okay. So you're number one in this beauty care products?
Yeah, I don't know.
About the brands, the TVs. Yeah. Here in the Philippines, there's a lot of brands. There are Chinese brands.
Oh, yes.
You can get a second hand.
Second hand.
You can get whatever.
From last year, we re-entered the TV market.
I understand you. Why? We were gone?
In the past, around 5 years ago. Unfortunately, at that time we had a huge loss from a TV business.
In the Philippines?
Yes.
September last year.
No. Five, 6 years.
That's like 2010
or 2011.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I think when you shifted from national to Panasonic. I think that's the time that we were losing money when you shifted the brand.
No, at that time we already shifted from national to Panasonic.
Okay. So have you recovered
from it? Yes. Because we could introduce a new product lineup. Mm-hmm. And for the moment, we started to sell our TV in very limited area. Mm-hmm. Therefore, year by year, we try to expand.
So this is like, it's already at the HD?
Oh yes, of course.
The HD?
4K.
The smart 4K. TV?
5K. Okay.
Smart TV also, we have 4K. We have
4K.
Sir, what particular areas, in which particular areas are you selling right now?
Let's say provincial. Other than GMA, for example, Mindanao and Visayas, those areas.
Okay, you're focusing outside Metro Manila because of the brand.
Yes.
But it's still already named Panasonic.
Of course.
Right?
Of course.
So why not in Manila? Why not in GMA?
Step by step. Step by step. Because in Manila, competition. Very severe. Mm-hmm. Therefore, same as beauty care products. Mm-hmm. Firstly, we'd better to check the marketability for Panasonic.
Are you producing
Sorry? TV? No.
What you used to?
Previous years.
When
that time, it was the CRT. Yeah.
The big box.
Currently, with
the tube. So that's the time also you close down production.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.